Yeah, what's up with y'all? We back on it. Hold on. What that is? It better not be no damn COVID. Hold on. No, that's good. I'm good. Woke up on the wrong side of the pillow. That's what that was. Thought we was in danger. Hold on. Time I ran, I ain't get to finish my intro. Bumper, we going over. All right, so look. We on this Miles Morales. Spider-Man. Yes, indeedy. Back on the Spider-Man. I told you I was gonna bring this back for New Game Plus, as it is in the title. If you haven't seen my first playthrough of this, it's on the YouTube channel, Foolish JB. Y'all can go ahead and check that out. If you haven't done so already, there's a lot of greatness over there, the greatness over here too. So look, on the YouTube channel, I did it on here too, but it's like I said, it's gone. Twitch don't save all your video. They want you to keep uploading. I understand. They want you to keep the grind on, right? So I 100% completed it, right? So now the thing is with this game, you can't really get every achievement and every unlockable unless you do it twice. So I did it on amazing difficulty, which is normal, right? Yeah, normal. So for this one, just like I did the original Spider-Man, the one that came out in, I don't know, 2017. The one with Peter Parker, y'all know what I'm talking about. It's only two of them. It's on the PlayStation 4, right? We finna do, not Friendly Neighborhood, but we going all the way to Ultimate. Now this might be a little harder than it was on the one for Peter Parker. It might be a little harder. Cause Miles' game is a lot more difficult, I'm not gonna lie. He got more moves, but it's not like a crutch. He kinda need it. So we finna start previously on Invert of the No subtitles. I do want those. Should I keep that the same? Should I keep all this the same? I feel like I might as well. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna keep everything the same, dog. I like the purple and green. That's lit. Y'all know I'm the Joker at heart. Additionally, options to adjust visual by turn. I won't need all that. We finna start, man. Come on. Let's get into this thing one more time. I'm trying to see these new abilities. That's what I really am trying to see. These new abilities and this other costume. Can I get another costume? I forgot to pop off like this. I'm stuck at Campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner tonight? Sure thing, Ma. That's how I text my mom too, it'd be Ma. That's how I say it. Actually, that's how her number saved in my phone too. That's how my mom, hey, shout out to you, Mom. Love you. Hey, this is a jam. Y'all know about that Lecrae? That Christian rapper? Are you registered to vote? Yes, sir. That's that Lecrae for you. That's where we come from. If you want to get the song, Lecrae, where we come from. It'll be up though. That song slide now. See, I not too long ago beat this, but I kind of already forgot how it started. I feel like, I know we fight Rhino. That's all I remember.
Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Right, you tell him right now. Let him know we on the grind. And we gon' shine. Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Am I in the, oh, that's what I'm in? Let's go. Cause I was just wondering what I was gonna be in, but okay. I guess that was the last suit I had on. Can I change it right here though? Cause I kinda don't wanna use that suit right now. Wait, why does it say I have a new suit though? You for real? How does that look? This look trash. What is this? Ready for anything. Okay, I got that achievement. What is this though? I guess I can use this. It's a new suit and it kind of fits instead of me sporting that right there. No, not that. How did I click? I clicked this. Yeah, instead of me sporting that. You know what? We doing this my way. It's my first suit. This gonna be my first suit. Let's get it. It's how we started off.
Hey, B, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet.
Woo! Let's get it.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good.
Got the Tims on.
As long as the octopus.
I don't even look like this my first time being a Spider-Man.
Okay, closing in on you.
Woo!
Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Milk. Gonna check a store downtown. Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
No, for real. I ain't gonna lie. If I had superpowers, I think I would have told my mom. Mom would have knew. Both my parents, mom and dad, they would have knew. All for real. I would have had to tell them. I'm not good at lying. That's one thing for sure. I'm not good at lying. They would have figured it out. They'd be like, nah, sum up. You ain't your regular self. I'd be like, what do you mean? Oh, I hit the ground. God dang it. Wait a minute. Back at it. Hold on, matter of fact, hold on. Let me do that check the phone right quick. Ah, it didn't work. You know what I just thought about? Don't I have other skills? I do. So let's just go ahead and, for real? Level 21. You cold for that.
Okay, be cool.
They don't want
be
you cool. to get all the stuff. They say, no, you finna earn everything.
Prison convoy. You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Woo. Be cool.
Yes, sir. Pete, I'm here. My bad. I was late a little bit. I had to, you know, detour.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
Right.
Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Let's get it.
Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year.
Hey, y'all let me know, is the volume too bad? Let me see if I can, what are they looking like right now? That don't look bad. Let me see if I can just, hold on.
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Let's just do like a little taste.
Hold back, Miles, let me take,
I got this, Pete, don't worry.
Oh, no!
Hold on, I ain't even ready for the...
It's secure!
Oh, damn. All right, boom, that's great.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact!
It's probably too loud now. God dang. Yep, probably too loud. Hold on. It look like it is. Alright, yeah, no, we're gonna leave right there. Y'all let me know if the volume too loud or too low. I'll adjust it as is.
Tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man.
My bad, bro. I ain't mean to do all that.
Okay, we got this. Just need to contain it before.
Before that, right?
Before that happens.
Right. So that happens. So now what, Pete?
Hello, tiny spiders.
Your mama. Wow. I'm about to say I'm standing there. Man, this easy word. What's up, baby? Just watch this. Woo! Woo! Stay down. Web swing. You like that, don't you? It's a little easy. What's up with you? Oh, you ain't. No, sir. Coming for you. What you want to do out here, huh? Fight back. Ooh. Come here. You out of there. Show up, you! Bad boy. Kinda terrifying. What the heck is that? Woo! Colt 45. Get down, boy. Never see the big guy up close like this. Where is Rhino? Where is he? Let's go. Web swing. Whoa! Come here. Pete, you good over there? Pete. Wait, what did I just put out? What did I just... Okay. Knocking everybody down. The keys? Not right now.
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Alexei? Are you really just standing there? Oh, man.
Hang on, Pete. I'm coming.
You want to grab a take out?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh, man. Pete, hold on, dawg. Oh my goodness, man. He knocking everything over. Wow, people was in there. Do you not know that? Yay!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count us lucky. Oh crap, crap, the winner bad. Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
I see that, but... Hold on, wait, I didn't want you to get off. What are you doing? Oh, man. Rhino, hold on.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
This is a game to you? Oh, no. What are you doing? Slow down, man.
You're safe. You too.
Slow down, man. What are you doing? That's it. Some next symbol. That was dope. I just realized that this time. Hold on. Go that way. Baby, please move. Get the baby out of the way. Okay, back on. The fact that you almost hit, boy. That was a baby, boy. You don't do that. All right, let's go. I'm doing it. Pete, where you at? All right, good stuff. Oh, no. He like the juggernaut.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Gerard.
Oh. I'm on the way, Mom. Just give me a quick so I'll be there in the jiffy. I gotta I don't know what to say right now. I'm trying to catch the last train. It's running a little late. Whoa! Uh-uh.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
I know. I caught up, Pete. Where you at? Okay.
Let us raise temperature.
What? No, don't do that.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Of course that didn't work. Rhino, what's wrong with you? Okay, I'm good.
Pete, are you okay?
Oh, man.
Need a minute.
No, for real. What's up, boy? Woo! Colt 45, baby. Hold on, what's that in your hand? No, sir!
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe
get out.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Huh, you want it? Oh, that's... Pete, you good? Shut up.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
What you want to do? Right back at you. Stay down.
More guys up top. Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Woo!
I can hold out a little longer. He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Shoot. Hold on. Ha ha! Come here, boy. He ain't die. It's alright. Sure you can. Who next? You? What's up, boy? What's up, boy?
They're all over that bridge.
God damn. Oh my goodness. Alright. No, I'm good. I'm back in this what's up then?
He can't lose. He never loses.
He losing today. The fact that you shot me. Huh. Just a little seismic touch.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on.
Get up. Bye-bye. You didn't die, did you? Leapfrog. Pete, where you at? Okay, here we go.
Spider-Man, you good?
What is that? Woo! Man, you know, maybe I should have called him. You all right? You sleep? What you doing? Get up, man. Come on, man, wake up. We gotta get this paper. Oh, he did.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
That's a joke? You trying to be funny?
This one will do.
All right.
Miles, get out of here.
Nah, I ain't an option, man.
Bro. Back the hell?
What's up, boy? Seismic punch! Get down!
What was that?
You mad? Oh, okay, yeah, you mad. You throwing bill. No, sir. What's up, then? I'ma feel you in again. What's up with it? With the Tims? Oh, snap. No, sir. Yeah. Told you. I'm going to feel you in again. Sit down.
I'm not going to let you hurt anyone else.
Bam. What's up, boy? Get down. Oh, no. Oh, he kicked. God damn. Ooh, I'm finna die. That's all right.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
No, for real. Like, What? Okay. Yeah, you mad. You don't, that don't do nothing for you? Sit down. Didn't I tell you? Didn't I tell you gonna get this work? Shut up. You know what? Hit the wall. Okay. You right. Put that down, man. Put that down. What's wrong with you? Now, you know what? Didn't I tell you? Woo! Oh. No, 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 no. Get him off me. Come on. What you want to do? You ain't feeling that? No? Uh-oh. What's up, boy? Woo! Yep, you're a goose. Why do you talk the way you do? No, sir! Shut up! Roadhouse. Uh-oh. We? Woo! You down, right? Messed up. I gotta rip him with Tim's. God damn! Y'all seen the ripping the Tim's?
Kinda.
Here come these motherfuckers again.
Guys?
We gotta get out of here. 5-0.
Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
I mean, nah, I'm all right.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these...
Stop capping. Y'all is the new police. The crooked new police. Stop capping.
Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
Let's get out of here.
He's right. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah.
I got him over there popping like a firework. Ain't no rhino, bit.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, yeah, man. Look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
How you gonna do me like that, Pete?
Some kind of Pete joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
Come on, Pete, man.
Working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise, dog.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Right.
New York's only Spider-Man.
No, don't do that. You coming back, right? You just go on a little vacation. Spider-Man. Don't retire now. You playing.
Sony Spider-Man.
please don't screw this up.
Woo!
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brothers below. But those on the game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
I leveled up. I don't know this song. I gotta get this one. Let's get it.
Yo, Genki. Dude. Rhino? What? Yeah.
Yeah, dog.
Where you at?
I did that.
Get it to the apartment, okay?
Woo!
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor.
Great. Hey, Genki, I don't do dirty rooms, dog. Clean that up. Stop playing. I bet. I need this song. What song is this? Y'all know what song this is? Let me know. Put this in the chat. What song is this? I need this one. I ain't got this one. Woo! Yes, sir! He got me a box.
Spider-Man. Open it.
All right, bro.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
I kind of don't want to wear this. Is it like a change it?
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
You didn't even have to say nothing. It looks trash. Can I change it? Please? No? All right. Yes, sir. Test the ropes. It's night. What are we doing? Then we rocking with this for my first super suit at night time, you know? Hold on. First, why can't I? Come on now. Why? I'm still at level 21? Stop the cap. All that I just did? 23? 21? They not playing with your boy. All right, it's all good.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Woo! We out here.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, Dave Jonah Jameson.
Yes, sir.
Does Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
No, for real.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Agreed. Woo!
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Alright.
Training?
Oh yeah, let's go.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat.
Easy.
The enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Is this yours? All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Why is these? Woo!
Triggering melee attack.
You're down.
See ya.
More guys incoming. Heads up.
What?
Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these.
Man. That's it, Pete. You gotta do better than that.
That's the bingo.
Oh no.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
The hell?
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Woo!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Woo!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Bam, boy! What the hell? You gotta be kidding me right now. I forgot about that. Hologram!
How would this guy see through?
Sit down, boy! Sit down, boy! Hold on. Oh, you want this work, huh? Just give him a little touch.
Keep practicing. Looking like a pro.
That they stick him to the wall? Stop the cow. Damn, that didn't hit you? Web swing. Shut up, boy. Even if you're on the ground, still get these hands. Woo! Let me trip you up, huh?
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Break it! Bump all that! Critical. Oh, that wasn't it.
Circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Well, looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
All right. That's that.
Hey, dude.
I leveled up, right?
Check out Rocks on Plaza on the way home.
Finally.
I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stinks.
That works.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Ooh. Dancing on. Matter of fact, you know what? Oh man. Oh, it sucks. Ha ha! Can't get this? Level 22? What level this is? 23? Oh, y'all making me work out here. I don't even want it. I just want to unlock it. Oh yeah, y'all not playing. Switch to the programmable matter. Yeah! Yeah.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
As you know what, nah. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna use this for a different time.
Like, back to me. Wow.
All right, let's see what we got over here, boys. You seen the dismount? That was clean. Nah, that's that thing I was asking. Wanna become famous? I don't know why that thing popped up in my chat. That's annoying.
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Okay.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500
years. I mean, it seems legit, but nah, we know the truth.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new form. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Oh, for real. Alright. Whee!
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Hit the computer right quick.
Huh. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
I don't know how his spider senses don't work. Who is y'all?
Man, this night was just not quick.
Oh, what's up then, boy?
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
You can't. They're not falling.
Okay. Haven't seen you guys before.
No, for real. They are not falling. I know this is ultimate difficulty, but god damn, they not falling. Where are they?
We don't leave till we get what we came for. Watch out! He can break our tech with his electric hand!
Get him out of the air!
Even if I was on the ground, you couldn't touch me. Look at that. Coming for you. What's up, girl? What's up, girl? Run them. Whoa! What's up? Run them hands. Wait a minute. Run them hands. Oh, that hurt it. Get up out of here. Shut up. Sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to hit you like that, but you had to go. Ooh. Shut up, maggot. That's the way. Dynamic entry!
You were right. It's a break-in.
Woo! I know that had to hurt, man. Wait, whoa, 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 what the hell? Right back at you. Y'all is ruining this place.
Grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap.
Sit down, boy.
Thanks, man.
Woo! There we go. Shut up. Huh. Stake to the wall. Oh, hey, cutie. Stick to the wall. Look pretty. Shut up, man. Oh, no, no. What was that? No, sir. Let's go. Oh my goodness, this hurt. I got three finishes. Woo, that's one. Shoryuken. It's two. A little touch. Get up out of here. That's three. What's up, boy? Shut up. Stay down, lady. Was that it?
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so they're gonna get next.
Break all of it. Let's go over here. Man.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
No, for real. Let's get out of here.
Gotta look into this later.
Dismount. Wait, what? Why'd it push me that way?
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now.
I'm too late.
I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Melee damage. That's what's up. All right, I had to unlock something, right? Yeah, need that. It was something that give you temporarily slows time after a perfect dodge. That, this is what I need. Cause I'm gonna get rid of this right here and get that. I want that. I love that bullet time. That'd be so clutch. Gotta level up again. All right, let's keep moving. Oh no, wait a minute. Woo! All right, I'm good.
It's too cold to change out here.
Wee! Oh, Adidas? Let's get it.
I'm good. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
All right, let's go out the door. It's not really that hard, the difficulty as of right now. It's just that getting hit once is pretty much a death.
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo.
Hello? Right, tomorrow's rally. Hey, can we put the tree up? Look dead over here.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
That's what I'm talking about.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Oh, there you go, right there.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
El dijo que? No, no, no te creo.
Mom's city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
That's what's up. She the best, you know? Yo, man, you good in here?
I didn't say it before, Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuelo's apartment, not ours. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
And don't seem to work either.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
So that was good. Might have to go see that. What that was? I'll get this record, this vinyl for mom.
Guess mom's not done unpacking either.
She worse than me? Look at the bed. Abuela.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Prowler.
Who's the Prowler?
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
I haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Okay, we can play a different one this time. What that is?
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but
he also never got rid of it.
Nah. We gonna... This the one right here. This the one. Yeah. We used to play his favorite song. I mean, the first time I played it, the first I played his favorite song. But this one right here.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This that hit right here. Hold on.
I love this one.
Ooh, you hit it!
See for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Yeah. How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked.
Gotta get the dough.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready.
Man, the game feel a little low to me, man.
I'm
volume.
So glad you could make it.
Hold on.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah.
Got
you
two of
the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So... Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
What? Let's go. I know this cold. I know this is cold.
You see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Okay. You should be able to wear this. Just come straight out like that. But then again, they'll know who you is.
Don't look out the window.
I'm already gone. Ooh, I'm already gone.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Okay.
Distracted, Genki.
Please do. Please keep them distracted, my boy.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey.
Smooth
Miles.
As hell.
Who's ready to eat?
Smooth as hell.
I got this.
Little man, you gotta give me a little snacky snack or
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone
All right, I'm back.
There after seeing your last campaign ad. You
had to give me
Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki.
Two Nutri-Game balls and a water. I'm ready. Take on the world.
Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent.
Oh, he is.
Son has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except for
mostly mine, though, you know.
Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Yeah.
So, what's going on with you?
No, for real.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops.
Yeah.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
Yeah, you busy?
You're not too busy?
No.
It's been a break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
That boy wanted them digits. But she died. Well, we don't really know if she died for real, for real. She could very well still be alive. She could. That explosion, she probably, I don't know. She should be disintegrated. I'm not going to cap. She shouldn't be alive. If she survived, I don't know what the hell.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture.
Yeah, man. What you saying? He's asleep. I'm eating.
Fell asleep again.
Just give me a minute. Give us a minute.
Miles!
What, man? I said give me a minute, dog.
almost done.
Let me see what you got. Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
All right, man. Hold on.
To your analytics.
He's still getting dressed. I'm still eating. Hold on.
Let's test drive this baby. All right.
All right, let's get it. Woo!
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Swipe left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice.
Right, right.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request.
Harlem trains out of service. Bro, I hated this mission.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
I hate this mission.
What?
Wait, did I get it? Why'd you realize he said Aaron Davis? That's my aunt. That's aunt. This it. This the one that slowed down. Temporarily slow time. Yes, sir. Decrease the tag from, yeah. Ooh, increase the window with perfect dodge. And perfect dodge and give you the slow motion for you. Oh, yeah, I'm on now. Huh? This is a daytime suit.
My uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
But since his aunt that hired me, I'm gonna wear the suit he gave me, you know? For culture purposes.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
I bet.
Wait.
What's up?
Yeah? Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Yeah. Woo! You see that dismount? What
he
other?
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention.
What's up?
There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Who called the underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The underground.
Underground, huh?
You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this
Avengers guy. Tower.
But I saw you on the news last night taking down Ronnie. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool.
That's lit.
Have you been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well. When we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Appreciate it. This train puzzle had me stumped last time. I'm really hoping I remember what the hell I did, because if not, we're gonna have another problem.
Sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's got to be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Let's find out. Oh, there it is. Wait a minute. Oh. Yank! Oh, snap! Oh, snap! Oh, boy! Oh, he did.
Being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but
ha ha! Success.
took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Yes, sir.
Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Right, bet. Whee! Wait, what was that?
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Oh no. Oh no. Ha ha, that's slow! Oh, I love that! Shut up! Bet you thought you were a real tough guy coming out here like that, don't you? Don't do it, Shawty.
Let's see what this does.
Lead to a kick in the face. Sit your ass down! Oh, he did.
Heads up.
Don't run from me. No, you don't. Stay there. Look pretty.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Whee.
Hey, Mr. Davis.
Run.
How are things looking?
Web zip.
I've got a signal.
Web zip.
It must have gone down.
Web zip.
It was Whee. Messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use?
Hey, Poe. Where the bitch is at? Yeah.
The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza came.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them. Your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah.
Had to check the tweets.
Fight underground.
Check the tweets and the likes on Instagram.
Hey, over here.
All the way up. Hold on, let me dive off right quick. Yeah. Oh, I thought I was gone.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
I kind of don't want to do that.
Hurry it up. Take more time. Get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
Do we have to do that? Yoink! Ha! Classic. Dynamic entry.
One down.
Oof. Grab him! Snug like a bug in a rug. Ain't no way in here. Enrique.
On my way.
Oh shit.
We won't hesitate to shoot you, Spider-Man.
Do they? I forgot I had this. I really forgot I had this. nigga ran out. What kind of camouflage is this? Ooh! What you really thought I was gonna do? Is there a reason this is so close up on me? I can't really see. Yeah, boy. You know you dead. Venom punch. Yeah, I like Falcon punch better. Rolls off the tongue. Falco punch. See, that rolls off the tongue better. Of what? You stuck behind the building. Show ass up.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Controls are broke, man. Stop jumping around. Come on, man.
Alright. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
What's up?
Man, they read the controls.
Damn, so did.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable.
I hated this so much. I hate this so much.
I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. That works. Almost there.
Uh-oh. Yay!
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up New Form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop New Form from reaching the city, or... what? Gotta move another train.
I don't remember.
Like the first.
Okay, see, I didn't see that before. Yep. Wait. Yeah, man. Woo!
This train's gonna block that one.
Whee! I forgot again. Oh, man. This sucks.
Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Oh, man. I forgot
that
again.
That one perpendicular to the tracks will be good.
I think I just figured it out. God damn you. Heave, god damn it.
That's right.
Now spin that bit.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Ha ha! Yes, I did! Finally. Thought I was gonna be here all day again. Glad I remembered.
They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator.
Bam!
Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Oh, okay.
Come on, trust the New York subway.
Yes!
There we go.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Let's go. Aunt got a gift for us. Other than the suit. That I'm already rocking.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
It's alright.
Good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Are they married or no? I can't remember. Man, I hear they making a Spider-Man 2, y'all. And for the PlayStation 5, ain't that a bitch? Over here on the PS4. I'll get it for that.
The ground don't need this.
I'll get a P5 for that. I'm not gonna lie, The only thing I like about the PlayStation 5 so far is that you can have two games running at once. I think that's amazing.
Like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Ooh. Another one. Oh, damn. Get back in it. Yeah. Who this? Hey, still want to hang out? Yeah. We not gonna do that right now?
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man.
Why?
Putting bombs on the tracks.
What the fuck?
For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Putting bombs on the track. Bombs on the track. What they terrorists? Came out here with the Donald Trump toupee on. You better sit down somewhere. Yeah, well, I don't need y'all blowing up the damn tracks. You understand? You know people use these, right? You know, innocent people. Unlike y'all. Get your ass down. Just told your friend about that Donald Trump toupee. Sit your ass. Get up here. You know what? Come on, what you wanna do out here?
Not if I can help it.
Woo!
Web work. Hey, bombs are down. Now for these guys.
Stay strong, he's in the air!
Come here. What did I do? Man, bump this. Woo, that's what I like. Uh-oh, off the hizzle. Tripped you up, didn't I? Woo! Another one. You playing right now.
I'll get them.
Oh. I don't care about y'all. Get it out of here. What the hell? Damn. No, sir. Whee! No, sir. Yeah. Dynamic entry. Bam. You said another one. It's two, man. Shut up.
One more.
Get out the way, cuz. I'll fight you later. All right, now what's up? Since you want to fight that bad, everybody get one. Everybody get one. Make me. You want this instead? Dynamic entry. Yeah, well, y'all ain't looking too strong. Look, y'all getting tossed to me. Shut up. Oh, you want me on the ground? All right, I'm going to stay on the ground. Come on. Sit down. I ain't going to jump. Come on. Since y'all can beat me on the ground. Come on. I'm on the ground. Oh, Lord. Woo. I'm supposed to die from that. Bam. Bam. Why aren't you down? That's it, right?
You did it, kid.
I appreciate that.
Back. Underground's done. Do good work.
Yeah, man. I do what I can when I can when I can do it.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Huh. That was a job well done.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope for real.
But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it.
Got appreciate it, Unc. Good looking out. Yeah.
Jump. The axe blowing up.
The jump of destiny.
City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
My car's gone. Can't find my pigeons.
Someone lost their car. White car. White snow. No, that's stupid.
Hold on. Looters? Right now? They're looting right now? They're looting right now? Oh, wait, no, the mission's right there. What the hell was I looking for? Bump it. Woo.
Spider-Man.
What's up?
Spider-Man, wait.
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat, named after the real Spider-Man.
But wow, that's fucked up.
My place. I think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. A couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
You mean as hell.
Spider-Man. Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
And why steal the cat?
There's my way in.
Dang, I got hit quick. Whee!
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails Bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
All right, bet. Appreciate that. Let's go this way. What the hell y'all doing in here?
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we got?
You snug like a bug in the rug, man. Kick him.
Harder and harder
right in the gut. He gonna feel that. Get him. Get him. What are you doing? How you doing, boy? Bam! Dunked his cranium on the light pole. Oh, I know that had to hurt. I wonder if I could actually do this stealthy. A rat? That was your... Come here, maggot. Oh, that kick, though.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Stomach's sandwich.
Bam! Dunked his head. Oh, that kick, though. I go on the hang now.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
I can pull them? No, it's not lying. Oh, man. That's funny. Whee! Ha! That's funny. All right, power this up.
You're thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails cat.
Spider-Man, wait, wait.
Spider-Man, where's the cat?
The elevator shaft. Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Look at this. I love this spy stuff. You know what we need? Spider-Man. We need a new Splinter Cell game. That's what we need.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's
What's
a
that?
On this block. No power means no security.
That makes sense. We're preventing a bank heist. Bam, boy!
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
all right, gotta focus.
Come here, boy. Bam! Hang there, look pretty.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Why does the boss want a set of here of all places?
Look outside.
All right.
Funny thing is, they don't know where I'm at.
Oh, hell no.
That's the funnest part about this right now.
I did not sign up for this crap.
What about this? Woo! Where are y'all guns? Oh, you had a gun. Okay.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea?
Oh, okay.
So, output's at zero.
Yeah. I can see that.
Emergency lights.
Oh, you got emergency lights?
You can restore power if you charge
the check you out.
On it.
Just going to slide through.
Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
No, for real. Why is there so many of y'all? Well, fuck it. Going in loud.
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? Seriously, who planned the
bow? Bow, bow, boy. What's up? Throw them hands. Throw them hands in slow motion. I had stopping time. You gonna call me Dio from now on. What's up? No, you don't. What's up? Ooh, the world! Come on. The world! Get your ass out of here.
Need to find the backup systems.
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Felt my toes in a week.
Come here, maggot! Get around the chest.
But he beats them every time. Not all of them. They're Spider-Man.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
Man, fuck this. Woo! Did I slow them down?
Forget this. Going in loud.
See? That's exactly what I said. Woo! Woo! Stay down, boy. The world! I can't stop now. Gave him the combo two times.
Time to check the breaker.
With a little extra sauce. Alright, where the break at? Where is it? There, go right there. That should be it. Hit the kill switch.
No good. Board's not powered.
Are you serious right now? I just hit the switch.
Connection solid.
Oh, there you go.
Let there be.
Yeet!
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
It's not your cat, dog.
Spider-Man?
Wow.
You can't have him. Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
If you don't shut your ass up, it's not your cat.
Give me the cat and I'll let you go.
You know what?
Don't get him. Don't let him leave it.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
Get him down here!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
See ya!
Stay still, dammit!
Oh, you got me.
Mind your own business, you little brat!
Now how about this? Who the fuck? Man, sit your big ass down somewhere. Oh, it's another one. Sit your big ass down somewhere. Go down. Beat him to death. No, sir. What are you made of?
You're mine.
Sit down. Oh, that shit hurt it. Since we punching on niggas.
Now for the breaker.
And the cat. Hey, kitty. All right, Spider-Man, hold on. Whee!
Hey, man.
Oh, yeah.
Restored. Bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in today's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
Happy holidays. Hey, cutie. Yeah.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Check it out.
Spider-Man! Oh. Did you have an adventure?
Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man.
I appreciate that, man.
Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Let's get out of here. It's another job complete.
Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Beast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
So what am I supposed to do?
From Brooklyn up here.
What the hell?
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Can't feel too bad taken from the underground. 78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
All right. Let's get there. Gotta get there. Yeah. Dang, New York is big. Even with the web swinging powers, this is a hassle getting from place to place. Woo!
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant euro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom. I wanted to ask, since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood.
Recruiting Why? Kids?
But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
Why?
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain.
Web throw three objects. That's it? One. Can't web throw nothing else. Oh, wait.
He's mine!
You bitch. I'ma make sure I personally kick your ass. No, don't run behind your partner. You still finna get one. I don't care about that. What else I gotta do? Oh, achieve attempt. I got that already. Do y'all count as objects? I'm curious. Dynamic entry. Oh, y'all fucking suck. Is that what you wanted?
I think I'm getting the hero thing down.
Woo! Tight squeeze, baby.
Saying, you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see Uncle Aaron anymore.
I'll finish this conversation.
Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey, we're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I have guys deep competition. Love you. Bye.
Whee! Open the door, man. Open the door. What's up with you? You scared?
Hey, Molasses. Up here. Fire escape shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
This is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speaking of devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. Think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next
no,
time
for
we're
real.
Hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
That's cold right there. That's cold. When the world needs a hero.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man.
Yeah, it can't be that.
It was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Oh, okay. Let's do it. Watch this. Ooh! Y'all like that? Yeah! Then I go up and hit him with the whales. Like, pow, 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 pow. Y'all see that? Yeah. Do we make it or not? All right, here we go.
Check. Subway card. Check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late!
Bow, boy!
Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Hopefully. Can I change it though? Like, can I change my suit? Cause this will be rocking with this time. Can I see it under my shirt?
This
no, I can't see.
This is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop up street fair.
Yeah, this lit.
City, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Well, I can get in there?
This would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
So what do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for
it? Still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Rallying people, educating them.
Who's this?
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
Hmm.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Honey, you're worrying too much. We've done all we could.
Okay, that's
I feel like I'm missing something. There has to be a way to get the building reopened. We'll file another request online.
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Well, speaking of...
No shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then...
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Okay.
Sweet kid. You wanna head down to the rally?
Yo!
Leo! Well, I used to make these all the time.
Are you kids ordering?
No. Thanks anyway.
We'll see you at CJ Walker Park next Thursday. By then.
All right, bet. What's poppin' with y'all?
Uncle Aaron, didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Gang.
That's my dog.
He's helping me with my spider project.
You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Alright. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Before we go to that speech, hold on. Cause gotta use the bathroom right quick. Be right back. Where is... Alright, there the mouse. Hold on. I'll be back. All right, y'all, we back on. We back on. Let's go to my
You told him? Figured it out.
Damn. All right, Mom having a pep rally, so let's go ahead and check this out. After this, we probably gonna get up out of here.
Good luck, Miss
Been streaming
Morales.
For a minute.
Thank you, Tim. Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
Right.
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time.
Daycare. It'll be okay. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir.
I'm looking out for her too.
Now you're spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Well, that lasted long, didn't it? What's up, boy? Yeah, my suit made the same stuff your hands made out of. What you wanna do out here? Weed? Oh no. Oh no.
Actually, you take this.
What y'all made of? Y'all strong as hell. Stay down. Coming for you. That's it. Let's go.
You attacked the wrong rabbit. Get him on the ground.
Why you running? Oh, you gonna pay for that. Boo boo. What's up then? That's what's up.
Driving your mom to the hospital.
What?
What?
Is she okay?
Why'd she go to the hospital?
She hurt her arm when she fell.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry. We're taking care of her. What about you?
I'm good, dog.
That doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. I had to figure out the ticket.
Get down.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics.
Here we go.
I'll help how I can.
Good idea.
Appreciate it. Woo! Check this side.
Thanks for helping.
The spider punch on him. It's the hell I can. Woo! Shut up, girl. Shut up, maggot. Damn, I'm good. Oh, my damn. Dang, 5-0 on the way.
Where are you?
I'm.
I got separated.
But I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. Don't even let you sign my pass.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa. All
right.
Okay?
I'm on. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Breakaway Bridge.
Gotta figure out what the hell going on over there, huh?
Alright. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the ticket.
Okay. Now be careful.
I just realized he warned me about Roxxon. I didn't notice he did that before. I gotta hurry. Use a little zip. Another zip. Whee! Alright, I'm here.
The closet was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Hold on, we ain't gotta do this, man.
Let's not shoot each other, alright?
We can have peace and love, right? She ain't feeling none of this. Look at her. Look at her. Wow, you kicked me? That's foul. Oh, damn.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Huh. Get rid of me, man, huh? Just a little seismic touch. I don't know why I be saying seismic and it's electricity. I like seismic better, though.
What are you doing?
Finn. Wow! You know what? You gonna pay for this. Girlfriend or not, I'm gonna kick your ass.
He's stabilizing it. Get down!
Oh! This why they say it was my fault. That wasn't my damn fault. She knocked me into that. Think you toughed out here, huh? Sit your ass down. Uh-uh. Bow, boy, I told you not to play with me. No. Get your ass down. Oh, I got hit. This is my last ride. Fuck. This is my last life. Shit. Gotta take this more smarter. Ultimate difficulty for a reason. Shit. The bridge is falling. This is y'all fault. Get your ass out of here. Let's go.
People are trapped over there. I gotta finish this so I can help those people.
Get down. People screaming, scared. Swim, bitch! Oh, I was finna throw you off the bridge. You lucky I stuck you to that pole instead.
Oh my God.
This can't be life. Oh! All right, back in. Hold on. Making a U-turn.
I gotta get people off the bridge before it comes down.
Come on. There you go. Come on, get a crowd. Hurry up now. Oh, hell no. Woo!
The bus.
What bus? Oh, snap. Oh my god. What the hell is you doing? Oh my God. Oh my.
Everybody get out.
They almost died. Oh no. Oh, I'm losing it. I'm losing it.
Don't worry, I got you.
Hurry up, man. Get out of there. God damn it. It's all right. Bump it. YOLO. Woo. You good, dog? No problem, bro.
Those people, they're trapped.
I got it. Hold on, dog.
I've got an idea.
Okay, hit him with the... There it is. Add a little more.
Gotta get a stable.
Add a little more. There you go.
I need something they can cross.
That right there. Hold on, wait. Stop. All right. Yank.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's one of these moments. Heave and hold, man. Pull. Get big. Everybody hurry up. Get across. Oh, my. You should have been faster. God damn it. Hold on, girl. Whee. Man, look at this. It's all tore up. Okay, kick move. Under there. Off the truck. Okay, cool. You welcome. You good? Everybody good? Everybody straight?
I did this.
No, the hell we didn't.
Hours.
Just like I said the first time. No, the hell we didn't. I seen it this time. She hit me.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
They finna try to kill.
Copy.
Wow! No. Once again, huh?
No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? You. He saved
that
us.
You. Hey, leave him alone. He's
I'm recording this.
We're
leave
alone. Put that phone away now.
Put that phone away now!
Wow.
Leave them! This is your last warning.
I saved them.
And I'm gone. That's what you get.
Where'd he go?
Oh my God.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
Don't make no damn sense.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us?
Don't shoot, man.
They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Simon Krieger, discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon
property.
No, I'm
cool, man.
And it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. It's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home.
But you're hurt.
I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom!
Dulce de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
That's what's up. Appreciate that, Mom.
I got powers. And I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man.
Surprise, I'm still streaming. Yeah, man, I'm actually about to get off. You always come at this. I don't know what time you be coming at, but you be wilding. They ain't even the suit I had on. That's one thing. You fell asleep? Oh, yeah, true. Hey, I got longitude and latitudes. That's my attitude. Copyright. It's actually not. It's for this. It's for this game. Man, he the fuck up the song. Hey, there you go. I'm seizing the moment because I gotta go for the time. It's gone. The light in the night's long. I shine on. He's coming on. Need a sign. This the moment I'ma make it mine. This is my time. Hey. It's my time. My time now. My time, my time. Yeah. Look at him posing on. Hit the Heisman on y'all ass.
What's up, New York?
Ooh.
Hey, man. Things are big time now, huh?
Feels I level like up again. Oh, damn. I'm on level 26.
We gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles, finally got through.
Yeah, man.
Oh, hey, Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
Nah, stay away right there.
Don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Woo!
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Eh. Try to check the phone. Hold on. I mean, since they got me in this, I might as well put on the one that the girl gave me. She gave me her scarf. Where is it at? There you go. Gadgets. Let's upgrade this. Upgrade this. Skills. Let's get that. I should get an achievement for that. Okay, there you go. Just the beginning. I figured I would. Climb all the way up. Alright. See if I can. Oh, damn. Where's Avengers Tower at? What's the tallest building I see right now? That one right there, that white one? That's what I'm gonna go ahead and hit some tricks off of that. Damn! Skip my face up. Alright, here you go.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge, I don't know that person.
Alright.
I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
Alright, man.
Posing? Posing? Where the bitch is at? Where the bitch is at? On the phone with it. Yeah. You know, most people are... I tried to swing off, but it's all right.
What
Alright, y'all, I think I'm ready to get out of here. I just want to hit the tricks right quick. I love doing them tricks. I don't get to do them a lot. Cause you gotta actually leap off the building to do it. Well, I could do these. But these ain't as fun. Not gonna lie, you do that and then oh snap, I moves. 8 concrete. Alright, bro. But yeah, I'm finna go and get up out of here, y'all. That's been the stream. Hope y'all enjoyed. It's New Game Plus. God damn it. I did not try to come over here. Am I stuck in a mission? Am I stuck in a mission? Can I leave?
Shops all boarded up.
Return to abandon. Oh, damn. It did all that. Okay, yeah. I'm finna dig it out of here, y'all. Because that was an accident. I did not try to go over there. Hope y'all enjoyed the stream. Like I was saying, this New Game Plus Ultimate Difficulty of Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. I don't know if I'm really going to complete this again. I'm not sure yet. I think I really just unlocked everything as far as gadgets and stuff. Let me see. I got every costume. I unlocked all that. I got visors. I got the suit mods. The gadgets are upgraded. Skills are upgraded. Yeah, so I unlocked everything. At this point, I'll just be playing the story over again. Yeah, it's getting kind of short. Why the hell did it take me back over here? It took me back over here.
Shop's all boarded up.
No.
Sad to see it like this.
You know, we're just gonna wrap it up right here. All right, y'all. So, again, we got more streams on the way. We still gotta finish Wolf Among Us. We got Smash Brothers, and you know what? Fun thing is, that's about it. Gotta get more games. Struggling right now. You know, money, funny, change the strain. But it's all right. We're going to bring more content regardless. So until then, to the next stream, I'm going to holler at y'all. I've been Foolish JB. And once again, y'all, I'm out here.